Hey friends, welcome back to the next video of my On The Road series. This week we're in Holland in a town called Drenthe. We're here for Drenthe 8 tomorrow and the Drenthe World Cup on Saturday, and then another race, Novelon, on Sunday. So I think by next week I'm going to be pretty tired, a little gracey, but I'm really excited to keep racing, and the weather's been good, so yeah, everything's going well, and I'll take you for another tour around our next hotel. We're staying at the hotel the Borken. This is my first time here. It's nice so far. Warm, good food, good internet, which is important to us on the road. Stay in touch with our family and friends, but I'll take you for a little look around. So they're preparing for our races this week. I think a few teams are staying at this hotel. There's lots of cycling paraphernalia. We've got the bar area where we have lunch. And here we have some classic Dutch decorations. Don't totally agree with it, but it certainly adds to the atmosphere. We're going to go into the main eating area where we have our breakfast and dinner. There's a specialized table and we're sitting right next to them. Here's our Orica AIS table and here's our breakfast box. I'll show you what we take to all the different hotels. So we have some cereals, depending on what you prefer. If there's nothing at the hotel that you like, usually we're pretty lucky though. If you didn't know, I am a bit of a glutard. I have a gluten-free diet. It helps me with keeping healthy and I don't get stomach pains in the races, which is pretty important. This is our substitute for Vegemite. Most of us on the team are pretty big Vegemite fans, and we've even managed to get the Euros into it too. I think that's a pretty good thing. So first room on the list is our Swanee Mayor. We always have the room list up on the door if you need to find somebody. There's all our dirty washing ready to be cleaned. We're very lucky, we get spoiled. Everything gets done for us. And here is my room. I tried to make a little bit tidy for you guys. I'm not generally super tidy, but when you're living with people, you have to find a way to keep all your stuff together so you don't offend anybody or lose your own things. It just becomes a way of life, so you don't really think about it after a little while. This is the bathroom. This is the small list of things that gets taken with us, the essentials. If I went into Tiff's room, it would probably be about four times as much. Okay, and I'm going to go through the hotel and we'll go out the back, see how Nico's going with the bikes before the race tomorrow. And there's Nico, always working. That's just a short little walk through the small hotel that we're in this week in Holland. This will be the last time I'm away for a few weeks. Go back to Italy next week and rest up a little bit from the big block I've just had. And then I think we've got a team camp, which I'll try and do a few videos with, and then the next World Cup in Italy to Ciclio, so looking forward to that one, and I'll see you guys soon.